When you're trying to catch a suspect in the dead of night, it's quite often difficult to see what the hell's going on. I can't tell what's going on. Oh, look, is that a badger? This officer is driving on his own when he sees a suspect heading straight for him. Oh, look, another badger. He quickly spins his car around, putting himself in pole position. But when the suspect slows down at a junction, all hell breaks loose. Amidst the confusion, the officer jumps out and attempts to break the suspect's car window with a girly feeble slap, while another one nearly falls on his backside. They all scramble back in the car just in time for a spot of bumper-to-bumper ramming until the suspect's car has been boxed in. Then they all jump out again and try to be the first one to smash the suspect's car window. It's like a fairground game. In all the darkness and mayhem, the police are unsure if they've actually arrested the bloke or if they've all just grabbed hold of each other. One fella even goes back to check whether the suspect's still in the car. This arrest was more like the Keystone Cops in America's Finest, and it proves the old saying, too many cops spoil the broth, if the soup is crime.